about Superman girls, and our guest is Fatma Girl. Hi, Fatma Girl.
Hi, Duna. How are you?
I'm quite well. How about you?
I'm so excited for being here with you.
Oh, I see. I know. I'm so handsome.
Yeah, you look so gorgeous.
Thanks. So, tell us, what is this molecule?
This is a kind of supramolecule. Actually, in short, a supramolecule is the complex two or more molecules that are not covalently bonded. And our molecule is lactase.
Let's talk about lactase then.
Lactase is a kind of enzyme that called blue copper oxidase.
Oh, it's really interesting and looks colorful. What do the colors represent?
Each atom have own colors. Such as the purple one is called copper and the blue one is nitrogen atom.
Well, what about the lines?
The gray lines tell us covalent bonds. As we know, enzymes contain amino acid group. There are histidine, methionine, and cysteine group.
What are these pink dotted lines?
These are intermolecular interaction. I mean, the interaction between two molecules.
So, what kind of intermolecular interactions are there?
This is ion-ion interaction and this one is ion-dipole interaction.
Thank you for being here with us today. And if you like this video,
please subscribe our channel.